Hi guys, this is James from Devil's Paintbrush with the final update on my current commission, which is Perry Miniatures Samurai. This is the second warband with the black livery. Again, I'm not going to attempt to pronounce the name of the clan, but the clan symbols are clearly visible on the top of the hats. Let me just focus it. And on the Shashimosho of the samurai. Again, we have a combination of Ashigaru Yari and Ashigaru Teppo, I believe they're called, and two samurai. The same excellent quality as we come to expect with Perry. And they were an absolute joy to paint. Just look at one of these Yari. Segmented armour, all the cording. Yeah, and there we go, that's the commission done. I've got some medieval stuff coming up, and after that it's more Flames of War, but because of the postal service and the time of year, things are taking the time getting to me, so I might get a chance to do some of my own stuff next, which will be unique for me. Okay, as usual guys, thanks for watching and I'll catch you next time.